Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, and wireless LAN module. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the routing of the display panel and wireless antenna cables for later replacement. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the display panel cable ZIF connector and disconnect the display panel cable from the system board. Remove the display panel cable from the routing channel on the right speaker. Remove the wireless antenna cables from the routing channel on the left speaker. Grasp the top cover near the display panel hinges and open it approximately 90 degrees. While supporting the top cover, remove the two 6mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the left display panel hinge to the top cover. Remove the two 6mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the right display panel hinge to the top cover. Slide the alignment pins on the top cover out of the display panel hinges and remove the top cover. Note: before installing a new top cover, remove all components from the old top cover and install onto the new top cover. Reverse this procedure to install the display panel assembly or top cover.